Will all sorts of tasty things grow up in trees? And if we use our imaginations, we can pretend to bring them down.